a little walk to the edge of town and go across the track where the viaduct looms like a bird of doom as it ships and cracks, where secrets lie in the border fires and the humming wires. Yeah, man, you know you're never coming back. Across the square, across the bridge, past the mills, past the stacks. On a gathering storm comes a tall, handsome man in a dusty black coat with a red right hand. Wrap you in his arms, tell you that you've been a good boy. He'll rekindle all the dreams that took you a lifetime to destroy. He'll reach deep into the hole, heal your shrinking soul, but there won't be a single thing that you can do. He's a god, he's a man, he's a ghost, he's a guru. They're whispering his name through this disappearing land, but hidden in his coat is a red right hand. You don't know no money, get you some.
This is our first show since the pandemic.
How's it been, Elsie?
Good.
It's fun, isn't it?
Yeah.
I can't keep a straight face. If you know me that well, I can't keep a straight face.
I thought I actually went alright. Like, I was a bit nervous in the beginning, but now I just feel nice and chilled. I can do it, don't mess up or anything. But yeah, it's going good. How do you find it?
I've been backstage most of it, and I've been freaked out by the ghosts.
It's been good fun.
Yep, it's just been crazy. What did you enjoy most of the show?
Everything.
Yeah, I think it's because we get closer and it's more like it just shows you stuff, and it's very like fun to play around with the ghost thing. What you've probably seen before, I don't know if you've seen, but it's like a ghost mix with lights, and it's very fun. But I slipped up, so just be careful, kids.
Yes, I would recommend it. You get to work with different people, and obviously, like, you can just have so much fun doing it.
Sam, would you recommend it to other people?
Yeah, it's fun, and they've got a cafe that sells really good smoothies.
I do it with all my friends and taking part of having some really good times with everybody, and it really helped me a lot. And we did some rehearsing, and it was quite interesting.
Come with us, this is where we are. Up here, if you want to do dancing, acting, choir, where you go, ah, and they're the witches. So basically, you're probably thinking, what is this for? So, you hold it up like that, and you can go, whee! Oh!
Respect, you feel like an insect. Well, don't you worry, buddy, cause here he comes through the ghettos and the barrio and the barry and the slum. His shadow is cast wherever he stands, stacks of green paper in his red right hand.
This world left on my soul will all be healed and I'll be whole. Sun and moon will be repaired. plays with the light of Jesus' face. And I will not be ashamed, for my Savior knows my name. It don't matter where you bury me. I'll be home and I'll be free. It don't matter anywhere I lay. All my tears be washed away. Gold and silver by the eye, temporary riches lie. Come and eat from heaven's store. Come and drink the thirst.
When do we meet again?
Scotland, about 1,000 years ago, King Duncan is at war. Malcolm and Ross are fighting invaders, Scottish rebels. The king's best soldiers, Macbeth and Banquo.
We'll be right back. warmer than wine. It's warmer than wine. The taste of salt is summer prime. Steel. Steel. Steel is cold as moonlight. Steel is sharper than sight. Sharper than sight.
Macbeth, the hero, is quickly chosen and crowned to be the new king. The witch's prediction has come true again. Banquo makes Macbeth feel guilty for King Duncan's murder. For he too heard the predictions, Banquo must be killed.
Where the viaduct looms like a bird of doom as it shifts and cries. Where secrets lie in the border fires and the humming wise. Amen. You're never coming back. Past the square, past the bridge, past the mills, past the... Take a walk to the edge of town and go across the tracks. Where the viaduct looms like a bird of doom. And cracks where secrets lie in the border fires and the humming wise. Amen. You're never coming back. Past the square, past the bridge, past the mills, past the stacks. On a gathering storm comes a tall handsome man. With a red right hand.
is replaced with reserves, sir. Which of you has done this?
His Highness is not well.
Why do you make such faces?
Enough!
Lady Macbeth's guilty conscience is causing her to behave strangely. From his mother's womb, untimely ripped.
What? Cut me the tongue to tell me so! Today I looked up and be in the Christ, hold it up!
Ah! of Scotland!
Thank you.